it's hope with no savior. Yeah, there's no one in this ghost town. She looked right through me, and I turned to stone. Medusa, Medusa, I've been here alone, and I crumble to pieces. My body, my weakness is on the floor, and the wind will blow and blow, and I won't be here no more. My wishy well is run dry. Stars are dying in the sky, so I'll shed my blood and tears. I'll show no fear just to survive. She looked right through me, and I turned to stone. Oh, Medusa, Medusa, I've been here alone. Medusa, Medusa, I've been here alone. She looked right through me, and I turned to stone. Oh, Medusa, Medusa, I've been here alone.
Hello. Hey, guys. Okay, so hi. Happy Wednesday. So I have the camera set to where you guys can see the puppies, and unfortunately, they are not there. They don't want to participate, part of the webcam. So that sucks. So whenever they decide to join, you guys can see them. I always have announcements and I always forget what I was gonna say. Twitch events. I updated on the website, so I think you see different panels like my videos, my clips, and one of them is events. Thank you, Lyman, for the 35 bits. Always starting the stream with some bits. I love it. Thank you so much for the 35 bits. I have a lot of bits that I've been wanting to give bomb to, but Austin said there's like a thing. You can't, I guess, give them to spouses or something. It's like a Twitch TOS. I don't know. So that's why we have not been giving each other any more bits once he's found out. But you can gift subs, but that's pretty much it. But as far as giving bits, because I guess it's free on the, you just watch the ads that they don't let you. I don't know. But thank you for the bits. yes, the Twitch events. I've updated all of my Whimsy seasons. So Whimsy 2 events are up. Whimsy 3 season is up. I'm going to work on the sub-Saturday, which we're going to be doing Monster Hunter World this Saturday. So, yes. I will add that later today when I remember. I had to kind of confirm it a little bit. But, yes. Moving this over here. Okay. So, yesterday, I was kind of trying to figure out what I was doing. Hey, Cuban. How are you? How's it going? I'm trying to make sure everything's fine. Like the hour I was trying to set up and get everything ready, my friend texted me because she's my ex-coworker and she's been having a lot of problems, and I've been trying to help her with everything and kind of make her feel better. And so she wanted to call right at 4 o'clock, and I was like, this is like the second person who's been wanting to call exactly when I started streaming. And it's like, okay, I can't right now. But I'm going to call her later after the stream. Holy cow. That is some hot tea. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing awesome. We are halfway done with the week. let's see. I did a little bit of cleaning yesterday. So my inventory and my stash is cleaned, and I have it kind of throat organized in my own head. Okay. And I was going to want to play more afterwards, but I did not. Webcam Wednesday. Yes, I am trying to do webcam at least once a week. It's not official because, again, I don't want to say something and then not do it. So it's whenever I can. So, yes, you're watching anime. What kind? Gosh, you and my friend that I was talking about, she loves anime, and I think you guys would do great. But a bit annoyed since Hulu had some episodes out of sync subtitle. Ooh, that's no bueno. How would that happen? All right, let's claim our pack. I keep forgetting Hulu has anime. Reveal all. So I was trying to use, is it I? My recipe, this recipe yesterday, but I was missing one of the things. So I couldn't change this talisman because I'm trying to get my might as high as I can so I can be prepared for my missions. I don't know what they are. We're going to figure that out. Oh, yes, your annual rewatch of code. I don't know how to say that word, so I'm not going to say it. Your ninth. Dang, you're committed. You are committed. I wish I was committed to that. I would, I should have been committed when I was watching my Fruits Basket anniversaries, but I was bad. Okay, WAC. I think I could do this all from here. Missions. See, this is where I was confused yesterday, that I have my missions and these, I don't know what these are. I don't know what this is. Because Battlegate missions are here, and these are the ones that I was going to do to unlock the assassinations. So what are those? Because Aspiring Hero, The Dancing Dead, they don't match over here. Is that weird? I don't know what's going on. But we're going to try to do one of the missions. And it's weird because they change. So it's going to be reset in 2 hours, so we have time. And this is going to help me unlock my assassination battles. We're gonna figure out what everything is. Oopsie. Oh, did I just change it? Oh, no. Hold on. Oopsie. I think I just... Fudge. You know, that should not really be there. That just seems like a button for you to, like, click, like, start. Oops. I think I just re-rolled it. Went... Someone's calling me. On May 5th, it is having a new movie. Jeez, I really don't know that show at all. I need to see what you're talking about. Is this the one I'm supposed to do? Yes. Alright. Challenges. Enemies. I like how they describe, so I can kind of prepare. The ice crawler. So I should have some ice or cold resistant. You are... This is like... Once I figured out one of the battles that I did where it was like a ton of spiders that kept giving off poison gas. My voice is cracking up. Holy cow. The poison resistant rings that I had in my stash would have helped a lot. Holy cow. I'm dying. I'm still going to say it wrong. Gias. 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 Ice. There are a lot of ice, so we're gonna go ahead and switch some of my stuff to prepare. I probably sold it. I sold it because I was trying not to hoard cold damage. Cold damage? No, that's not gonna help. Well, we're gonna just have to take it. Take the cold. I sold it all. The first time you said it right, I forgot what I said. I forgot what was the first thing I said. The cold, no, it's cold. Code Gias. Gias? Gias. It's a big map. So I did not like yesterday how I was dying a lot and then you had to start over. So we're going to be really careful. I was watching a streamer that I rated yesterday and she said some of the skills that I use costs blood. So that sucks. So I was not paying attention that some of the skills I was using. No matter. Wait. The thrill of the kill will keep me. I thought I've done this already. Yep. So I just have to be careful. Gias. Okay. I wasn't sure if I had to pronounce a G. I see. What is it about? Is it about coding? Or the secret code? Complete the encounter without using health potion. Okay, so I'm gonna also try to complete that challenge. Which again, I still have not, I don't know how to look that up because I don't know what that is. Besides just challenges. Because this meter keeps filling up. I don't know what it is. I'm happy we're doing this without the guy chanting though. From yesterday, that was not fun. Okay, so there's a timer on the top right corner. Last time it got to around 3 minutes, I think three and a half, and then a boss came out. I think I'm supposed to kill everything before the timer goes out.
Blood for blood.
But I'm not sure, because the boss came around 3:30, and I finished it before the timer. Should I say Vince Frosted? I don't know why my alerts are not working. I swear it just worked earlier. Was that just me? Yeah, it worked at the starting screen. I don't know if Streamlabs is weird or something, because I had to redo all of my subscriber art because they were not showing up. Okay, you hurt a little bit. And I'm not going to waste any of my potions. Nope, you're dead. After invading Japan using... giant. Holy cow, there's still dudes! Oh! Oh my gosh, I thought I was dead. I mean, okay, it's a final wave. Sorry guys, I thought that big dude was it.
Witness the power within the blood. Frightened yet?
Oh my gosh, that was scary. The powerful Empire of Britain takes over the country and renames it Area 11 and its people 11s with the power of... Yes. now at his disposal, the Louch creates his own rebel group called the Order of the Black Knights. Ooh. Thanks for all the bits. I don't know why they're not working there. Let me see if I can force it. Please? Nope. No, it's not even showing at all. Hmm. This is what happens when I change from my face rig to the webcam, because I do have different scenes set for it. And now it's deciding not to work. Great. Okay. Well, that's sad, so I'm gonna try to keep track and see it, because I have no sound notifications now. But we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. I'm gonna figure out later what it is. I don't know why it's not working. My sub art wasn't working. This is not working. I had to redo all of the sub art and insert it all manually again, because it was not showing up even though I was turning OBS on and off. So I don't know what's going on. Right, did it. Battle complete. That was not bad for the battle. Just seems like the missions. Oh, the regular battles that we do. So the missions are probably gonna get harder, I guess. I don't know. Holy cow, I keep forgetting I made new tea and it burns. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna cry. Assassination battles should now be available because I finished one. What? Or not. Finish any mission. Okay, so I have to complete all three of these? I hope that's the case, because I'm not seeing a check mark that I completed that first one. Did I? I'm so confused. Are these green ones mean that I finished it or did not finish it? Because these are two different colors. Huh. Hey! Hi, Zinagami. How are you doing? Or Zach. Sorry, I'm reading everyone's names. How are you? This looks neat. It is. I'm still lost. This is my second day playing it. And I don't know what I'm doing. I'm confused of the different colors and if I completed this or not. Hmm. How have you been? Are you streaming today? Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and just do all three and figure out. Because I've already done the first one, so we'll see. We're just going to go down. Down the list. I have to get used to click to continue. Either or.
Demons and devils, please don't make me laugh.
Don't remember this area. Beat the encounter without using the F ability, which I don't have, so we're going to complete this challenge. Okay.
If I drop one on you, it's for good luck.
Please don't hurt me. Ooh. Definitely doing a lot better than I did yesterday with keeping track of... Keeping track of the challenges and using WASD, which is a little bit different. Encounter clear. Did I do it? Is that right? You should try out the low latency mode. It makes the delay really short. I thought I had it. Wait, hold on. Continue with expedition for greater rewards. Okay, let's continue.
Are you watching them, Nakura?
Wait, did I not? Okay, good. And the quality drop is not noticeable. Is that in the settings? Because I thought I had it for low latency, but I don't remember. I can check it and see. Do I keep going this way? Mm-hmm. All right, round two. Blow your explosives high. Blow your explosives? Your enemies? Your foes? Hello, I could read, I swear. There's a chicken! Did I kill it too early? Dang it. So, but the golden chicken, I think if you wait for it for a little bit, it'll drop eggs that'll later hatch into, like, more stuff. And I killed it way too early. Holy, no. 41 seconds. Is this the last dude? Please be the last dude. 30 seconds. Please just do the thing. Waste of blood. I'm not used to all these different buttons, like middle mouse button, space. We did it. Yeah, under your dashboard? Okay, I'll check it after the stream and figure that out, because that'll be good. Talk to you guys a lot faster.
I can't do that.
I'm already full? What? Goodbye. Okay. I didn't even use that. Hold on. Do I just push it? Should have used that earlier. I guess menuing wouldn't work. I mean, can you rebind to a controller? I probably can. So this ARPG is a little bit different with the fact that they use WASD keys instead of the mouse click that I'm used to. Kill 8 enemies within 8 seconds. I failed. There weren't even that many. So I'm trying to get used to doing that. because usually it's either be the 1, 2, 3, 4, but it'd be weird doing 1, 2, 3, 4 while I'm trying to use the QWERTY or the WASD. Just let me kill you. Ho! Okay. Seriously, he has like no life left. Yeah. Let's see. Come on. So this reminds me a little bit of like Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare, or even the original game where they would come in waves. Oh god. Alright. I should have saved some of my cold resistant items. I have not been seeing really great rewards, but let's just... Oh, here it goes. Okay.
Do you feel the blood boil?
Okay, I see.
My bed.
Let's see. Do I have space for stuff? I'm gonna drop the common quality ones. Superior, flawless, superior.
I can't do that.
Okay. This one's a little bit different than the other mission we did earlier. Holy cow, now I just lost it. You know what? Forget it. I'm just gonna go this way. This might be... Oh, there's a lot. Okay. I'll see if I can make it to the end, but we'll see. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Wonder what rewards I'm gonna get toward the end. Why is he blue? Is it because he has shield? Yep, okay, I see. Nope. Please. No! Don't. Oh my gosh, this is cold, dude. It does not help that I don't have any cold resistance at all. I'm avoiding trying to use a space one because it does take some of my own blood. And I don't know if I can make it, if I'm going to keep running out of potions. I don't want it to be like that last time, guys, where I was fighting the boss and I had nothing. And then we died. Because that was no bueno. Holy cow, there's so many! Ha! Huh. Okay, done. One health potion. Do I want to continue? What are these? How come I have some blue and some red ones? Four potions. We'll do one more. If I don't get it. You're right. You are right. I know. I know. Well, I can only dodge once. Let's see. And then there's like a cooldown. I have some tissues. Okay. There's one more right now. Right here. I don't know what these mean. Oh, is that the challenges that I messed up? Is that what those are? Okay. Ah! Alright, it says no. Not using any potions. I'm gonna try not to. We'll see. No, 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 no. Dude, please. Grab some of this life. No, 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 move. I upgraded some of my skills offline yesterday, just a little bit. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, sorry, I had to fail that challenge and use a potion. I was not going to start over. Not happening. Come on. These red things on the floors are like, annoying. Stop. Please. You know. Get him! Nope. Okay, fine. What? Did his shield just come back? What? Okay. I'm gonna kill him before I die. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna do it. Alright. No, there's more! Well, fudge. Dang it. That's really annoying. Okay, come on. Ah! I can snap on fast. Oh my god. My legacy rank went only up by 100. I wonder how they do the legacy points. No, we're gonna
I've only
end that
just
here.
Begun. This is but the first of many triumphs. No.
No. No.
No.
Oh my gosh. Let's see. You can go. That one. uncommon. Super superior, what? Flawless, flawless. All right, let's get out of here.
No.
No. Oh, R. Weird. Spam all of your abilities when I, that's me. I'm a button masher. I was talking to, oh, I don't know how you say her name. The one I raided yesterday, Liana. I think it's Liana. And she was like, you have to, you know, put some skills into it and, you know, really know what you're pushing and so that way you don't die. You have to block and everything. And I was like, that's not me. I button mash. That's me. Okay, let's go ahead and sell all our stuff. If I have any extra commons around here. Yep. You can go. And then look at that, see? Lyman, I'm not hoarding anymore. I'm getting rid of all the stuff. Let's see. Some more duplicates, but we'll just go ahead and put them together. Cold resistant. See, this is helpful now. Recipe that I have is for my charm. I'm just going to put this all in here and then again, kind of clear it in a little bit. I might just sell this one. Yeah, stay. There's like a slight little lag with the game. Dexterity. Don't need it. All right, putting this all away. Okay. I wonder if I should just keep all the gold and then sell the silver ones. That's the one I was going to change. But let's see. What's this one? And this one. Whoa. That does not look that bueno. We're going to craft. Put the recipe in there. Put this in there. Do I have enough yet? I do. Let's see if this is, can I take it off? Thanks. Lena's on. Logan's online. What? How are you doing, Logan? How's Path of Exile? I know Azisco's still playing it, but I wasn't sure if you were still. Intelligence. There's that cold damage. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this one for now and just put this here. Oh yeah, I forgot. This goes here. I'm brain farting. All right, we're gonna put my extra sword in here. I'm carrying this one, I don't need to. It is, I try to use it only once in a while because I feel very uncomfortable. And I prefer to not use it and just kind of be myself. So look at everyone with their little pets. But yeah, I'm trying to get used to it at least once a week or once a month, who knows. Let's see, so I finished 2 out of 3 missions. I don't know how this works. Ooh, okay, I finished it, I did it. Assassinations are battles with only one goal: track down an elite enemy and slay it. Embarking an assassination requires a special item, which is consumed upon entering the battle. There you go. It includes hero shards, resources used to unlock new heroes. Yes. Okay, well, where do I get a key? Where do I get a key? She's always using a webcam. No. 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 Oh my gosh. I didn't even want to put makeup today. I was so lazy. Do I have a key? I don't know what it looks like. But how have you guys been? What Easter egg is fake news. What games have you guys been playing? Because so far I've been all over the place. I went back to Conan Exiles. I'm playing PUBG. This Saturday we're going to be playing some Monster Hunter World. And I really want to play Dead by Daylight. I'm really thinking of playing this for like an hour or so and then switching to just like a little bit of Dead by Daylight. Just because there's a new character or something. I don't know if she's in the PTB or she's already out. But there's so many changes to Dead by Daylight and I just want to play it. I don't know where the key is. Where the hell? Like, so lost. How do I know if I have an assassination key? Maple Story. I saw one of my friends play it. And he had really cute wings for his girl and everything. And I'm just like, oh my goodness. I want to get into cute games like that. But I don't know. I'm not really a fan of MMO. I tried the Black Desert Online, and nope, couldn't do it. I got so lost. I got my horse, and I didn't know where to go or what to do. You've been playing some games.
I must use the blood of my enemies before it cools. It tastes better that way.
What? There's no enemies, I'm just avoiding. Is this what this part is? Yay! I did it. That was weird. Okay. This game, shit, is really interesting. Okay. Can I still not go this way? Okay. I see. Are there any other new games you guys are interested in playing? I know, was it Outward? Is coming out, or came out? Activate to strengthen your weapon. Holy cow! I could have done this before. For a brief time, okay. Lordy, I suck at the challenges again. I was looking at an Outward on Steam and it looked interesting. Please. My. Ah! Now. This dude! Him and his circles. Everyone in their circles.
This is bad.
Okay, good.
Feast on this. Good job.
Risk of Rain 2. My husband has that game and it looks fun. I've never played the first one, but I was interested because I saw that I think if you got Risk of Rain 2, you got a copy to play with a friend or something. So I'll see if Austin still has it or not. Oh, that and Overcooked 2. Overcooked 2 has a season pass now. So Austin has a season pass. I still have to get mine. Please no. But yeah. I'm thinking of having like Friday nights where Austin and I play some games together. So we'll see, because we need to do some of the Overcooked together. It's gonna be a busy, busy stream and stuff. Tuesday. I keep forgetting I have Discord and the stream mute button. There are different buttons. So I muted Discord and I didn't mute the stream. So sorry. Portal 2. I will ask and see if he's interested in playing Portal 2. I'm just stuck here. What? Oh my god, that guy didn't even do anything. How was I supposed to know I was supposed to kill him?
For blood.
What the heck? It makes no sense. Like, see, this guy is just staying so still. How was I supposed to know I was supposed to kill him? That's so fun. You get to pick between stomping everything in the map and being smacked upside in the face. I don't know. Isn't it like a permadeath game? I kind of suck at permadeath. But I did have a lot of fun playing Magicite. But it got kind of annoying when I just kept dying. I would get so far and then it'd be miserable. Well, isn't that like Binding of Isaacs also? Where is this dude? Is he at the... Ooh! Kill 8 enemies. In... I did it. 8 seconds. Please! I have 1 potion left. I forgot that's what I was supposed to do, to buy more. I forgot. I'm stuck. Being frozen sucks. And I have no more potions. Oh, I do not want to do this again. Please. Please. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. Yes, just use fireworks. Did I do it? Did I? Oh my god, totally missed you. My life. Oh my god.
Losing power.
Dang it. I honestly think I could have done it if I had more potions, to be honest. You are... No! Okay, well, that was sad. Okay. Let's see. Let me be right back. What was that, Lyman? I see you. Run. So my lovely sister is also home, so that's exciting. She got her wisdom tooth taken out, right, Julia? She says yes. So let's see. Okay, so I already bought all of my potions, so this is a grimoire. How's my set doing? I can actually power it. Let's see. Lightning damage. Ooh, let's just do it. Not that one, but the one I'm using. This one. Hold on. Ooh. This one. Don't run, guys. It's okay. Remove. Remove. This one was a problem yesterday. Every time I was crafting, it would just stay there and I could not pull it out. I know that sounded funny, guys. Don't say anything. 1.6, cool. Where's that? I'll just sell it. This one. I was hoping there's like a hotkey that I can use to push for this one. Ooh. Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. Okay. Selling this one. And I'm going to keep this. I'm going to keep all of this in case. Okay, so I don't have a key. I don't know how you get the assassination keys, but we're gonna go ahead and continue the battles that we were doing, and then I guess they'll give us one. Or do you get them from doing missions? Let me look this up. How do you get assassination keys? How to unlock all the characters? No. I have three keys. I don't know how you get the keys. Okay. All right, well, I guess we're just gonna keep doing let me do one more mission and see if I get it. I keep forgetting to push continue.
Why?
Okay.
The tower beckons. I will not relent.
Is that a thing? It is not a thing. Alright. Let's kill these guys. Can I get back to this? Rain it! Rain on my foes. I like how it completely missed all of them. That was what? Ridiculous. Yes.
Feast on me.
Lyman, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the bits. All those little hearts. Just in case Austin is sad, we probably should save some for Austin too. Austin needs love. Dang it! They shouldn't make a thing where you can't whip that, so that way you can use it. Because now I can't use it. But it is a thing. You're punished if you whip it. Travel less than. Okay, I could do that. Lyman raining all of the biddies. Holy cow, look at that guy go. The timer is going down really fast. That's kind of worrying me. See, it stops right there. See, when I need potions, now I...
Are you watching, Tanakula?
Are you watching, Tanakula? Ooh, look at this up close. Nope. I'm gonna whip you from afar. God, that was just his shields. There's like a tentacle in the ground, or is that a wand? Tentacle. I don't know why they are still. Is that a thing? Are they frozen? Like, they just stand there and I think I'm done fighting enemies. No! Please. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm stuck in the middle. Okay. Yes. I still have not seen that key. How many? Where am I? All right. Finished three. Sorry. Yes. I did that once too when I was watching a stream and I kept looking back at my Discord and was wondering why I couldn't see anything. Sorry. I thought that I have it where sounds are muted during streams, but I don't know. It still plays it. My goodness. Oh my. Please, 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 please. 47 seconds. Am I missing someone? Done. Cool. We're getting better. Yes. Oh, okay. I see. Oh, God. This one's gonna be a little bit longer one, I think, maybe. Why is the timer going down? I'm stuck. Don't. Talking about Plants vs. Zombies earlier, now I really want to play it. But I remember when I was playing it on the PC, that there was not that many people playing it anymore. I know a lot of people still, I think, played on the Xbox, but there's not that many people on to play on the PC anymore. So I would just be in the lobby and there would, like, no one would be there. It was so sad. I'm really annoyed that this shows up after. Okay, map.
I can't do that.
Ooh, we're in that situation again. Okay, let me put this over here so it's not mixed in with the other ones. Common, common. Okay. Weapon recipes. I'm gonna pick up all of these and then kind of just clear it again. Because it's annoying looking at it one by one. Dude, dude. What? Awesome. Alright. Look at all this stuff I left on the floor. Let's see. I think, can we go this way? Let's see. Well, I ran out of time. I wonder if you get more points if you did it faster?
Blood for blood.
Please get off of me. Ugh. Slow down. Oh my gosh. That's a new thing. What the? That was my whip. That's funny. Ah! Ooh, ooh, R. Come on, blow him up. I guess that'll work. I don't have enough time. Done, okay. Cool, we're stacked on a lot of first aids. I'm thinking PUBG all over again. On potions. Look at all your hearts in the jar, Lyman. They're its own little, you just coated all the goblins with it. It's awesome. Okay. That is the announcements. Currently, there are none. Besides Monster Hunter's on Saturday.
That's I can't it. Do that.
Please, I thought I cleaned this all out. And done, almost. Well, now it all mixes in together with everything else. Oh, there it goes. I thought I saw it for like a brief second. This is one of the things I don't like, but that's just me. It's not a biggie. I think I have three more. Nope, five more. Nowhere near, guys. Holy cow. Ooh, let's use this one. Let's use this one
before. Blood for blood.
Okay. Oh, that guy. Get him, get him. Nope. Ha. What? I was out of the circle. I guess it doesn't matter. Come on. Ow. Dude, how is he knocking me down? Come on, dude. Go bat. Ouch. It doesn't matter, it's gonna hurt me anyway. Ah, there you go. Oh, thank goodness, you're slow. Yes. Look at all the stuff. It's awesome. I'm hoping this is how we get our assassination keys, because I don't know where else you would get it. Because the point of unlocking the missions, unlocking the missions, was so that way we can get to the assassination battles. So I'm hoping this is the answer. I can't see. Dark tomb. Okay. Awesome. I think we can make it to the end, guys. I think we can do it. I like how my damage is increased, but they don't have that much enemies yet. Without using a potion. Okay. That was a nice slow-mo. I've never seen that before. I don't know what I did, but it was cool. I'm missing something because it didn't. Oh, there we go. That was not bad. I'm gonna go ahead and use it and then grab this one, or come on. Let's see the map. We're gonna go. Is there anything down here? Nope. Curious. I was curious. Oh, you can use it again. So now we learn with the smith table to not hit it, and you can use it more than once. That's neat. Where is my E?
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Ha, ha, ha. I increased, like, the damage on my E. Like, what is this? The swarm? I love it. This one's so far not that bad. Hit to release logs. Reminds me of Diablo and how you can use the environment to damage and hurt the enemies. All right, someone here. Oh, holy, holy cow. Okay, come on, release, 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 no? Oh, hit to release. Sometimes you hit it, sometimes you push R. I don't know. Did you guys see logs? Because I didn't think I saw any. Fudge. Dead. No, 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 no. Oh. Is that a trap? Okay, don't take that much damage. I've already taken a good chunk. Stop! Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to get this challenge. I did it, I did it, I did it. Yes. Awesome.
I can't do that.
Well, it's fine. For a second there, the beginning of that song almost sounded like a song from Lord of the Rings. and got me super excited. Doesn't it? Is that just me? Alright. Last one, guys. We're gonna make it to the very end. This one? Yes. Kill 11 enemies with 11 seconds? What? If I drop one on you, it's all good luck. I only killed 2 out of 11. They weren't even 11 enemies to begin with. That's so annoying. That challenge is a little bit ridiculous, to be honest. He sounds like the guy in Mulan. The one who... Oh, I'm trying to remember. Kingwood Shard. Relic. Did you guys see a key? I think I saw a key. Look at all these fragments. I still don't see a key. Okay. Did I get everything here? Well, we did it. He sounded like the guy who did not believe in Mulan. Who was it, Commander or Captain Lee's army or something? Who, that guy with the really long mustache. I'll figure it out. I don't know his name. But that's what he sounds like. Okay. Again, all the stuff. Holy. That's a lot of stuff, guys. Okay. Some of these are probably the same. My goodness. 249, geez. Get rid of some of these. I wish I could, I could put another tab. Okay, I'm probably put these all in another tab. And then, look at these later. Because there's a lot more stuff. Poop, stay. Okay, is there another way to, nope. I was hoping there was a quicker way to, oh, right click? No, hold on. What is right click doing? I don't know where it's doing, but it's not there. So I'm just gonna drag it. I think I lost a few things, guys. All right, so was that assassination battle? I think it was. No, that was a mission. Let me see if it's available for us to try again. Unholy keys. Okay, so I have 2 out of 1. Let me make sure I have enough potions. Nine. Well, what are those? Okay, these are the keys. And then I have how many? 2 out of 50, 3 out of 50. So there are ways for you to get shards without going to the assassinations, but I think maybe you'll get more. Let's see how long we last. Oh. truly have no idea about cryptocurrency. That's more of Austin's thing. And I think he did it mostly the year before. I don't know if he does any now. So, I don't know.
Demons and devils, please don't make me laugh.
No, don't touch. Ooh. I shouldn't have used that yet because there's not that many enemies. Fudge. I think it stunned him. Ooh, don't. Doot. I feel like I'm doing better with the dodging. Maybe. Die! I was hoping to get all three of them, but see how like I dodge to get out of his way and he still like auto snaps. Like it doesn't even matter. It's ridiculous.
No use of frozen blood. The heat of battle should take care of that.
No point of dodging. Okay, so there's only... Okay, so this assassination battle is a lot shorter than the missions. Thank goodness. Go down here. You have to dodge them. He was looking in my direction and I dodged him and received no damage and I'll always receive damage. I just, it's not impossible, but it's just difficult. Do die. I hope that was like an environmental kill. Ooh, why am I stuck? Please. I don't know if you guys heard like that ticking sound. As soon as I was surrounded, my, like, it just started ticking. Scary. See if there are any boxes here. All right. Two more. Oh, this dude.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Cool. The dude that sounds like Mulan. Again.
Dying is a waste of blood.
Ha! What? Seriously? It's like, come down here. Fight me in person.
Keep it clean down there. This ain't no pigsty.
Okay.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Come on. No.
If I drop one on you, it's for good luck.
I wish they had a little bit more voice lines, because I keep hearing the same ones over and over. And no.
This ain't no pigsty. This little piggy went carpet.
Oh, my lordy.
It's a waste of blood.
What? This dude. What do you think of this game so far? Well, it's great. It's great. I'm not really used to, or like a fan of the waves of enemies, in my opinion. I like kind of the Diablo way, just like you just hack and slash, but it's different, but I really like the crafting in this game. I'm still kind of trying to understand the few of the things that they have, but I don't know. I think I still would probably prefer Diablo, in my opinion. That's just me. But I'm still... It's only day two of the game, so... But... God, I thought I was on top of my life, and I was not. I was really not. That was really sad. Chance to... What? Manage your insolence with a curse. This game's not helping. I like that it's, you know, that there's a new ARPG that finally has a game that uses WASD keys. It's different. You know, they tried it out and it's working. I prefer it. I prefer WASD to the point and click. I just am kind of accustomed to it. So, why are you not dying? Oh my god. I don't know how it cursed me, the shrine. I didn't really see. But. What is that? With a brand new game, I still feel like there's a lot of things. See, this dude, he. Oh my god. There's still some improvements. I am not a big fan of how they kind of lay out the map, in my opinion. You know, yesterday I just found a lot of things I wish they kind of would change. But that's part of the feedback. They have a somewhere in the menus where you can provide your feedback, so that's good. All right, so where we died earlier. Ugh, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, the dude's not even here. So it changes. Well, at least we don't have him floating around being a butthole. I really don't like this dude. Ugh. Hit. I'm watching my life. Bleed, damn you. Thank you. Okay, you're the last dude. What the fudge? How did you bring my life down so much? I just don't understand.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Almost.
Ooh.
Okay. Two more, I think. Come on. Yep. I'm scared of this dude, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you, Lyman. Appreciate it. Nothing here for me. Nothing here for me. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to avoid getting hit as much as possible so I can save all my potions. Oh, I am lagging. Or just that I'm frozen. I don't know. I can't tell. Okay. Stop. Stop.
Dying is a waste of blood.
These two. All right, we are coming up to the last boss. All right. Come on. Six potions. I think we should be able to. I wish it was a saving point. Okay. You don't like being stuck down here. Please move. And zoom. No, 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 no. Oh. These aren't even the bosses yet. Potatoes. Okay. Ooh, yes. Okay. I'm gonna try not to damage that so I can increase my damage for the boss, dude, please. I hate that. It's not like a, oh god, I already used two before the boss. Ah. Die. Go, go, go. Come on. If he just loses blood, does that... Come on. Like, am I even hitting him at this point? Come on. Final wave. There's a big dude. Big dude. I need to go to here and use this. Come on, let me try to get rid of his enemies. Or not! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm trying to get rid of the enemies before I try to, like, fight him, but I don't know if he's gonna be respawning them. No. Yep, he may just be respawning them, so I'm gonna have to just try and kill him. Nope, we're not dying here.
Let out my power.
Almost halfway, guys. Ooh. Come on.
No.
Move. Oh.
I can't do that.
Less than half. Gotta watch my life because I'm so focused on his life that I don't want to die. I'm not paying attention to myself.
I can't do that.
I just pushed it in case. No. Going a little crazy. Oh my god. He's not even chasing me anymore. Oh, I have no more potions, guys. No more fudging up. No more fudging up. This is no. Not how I want to go. Not how I want. Come on.
I can't do that. This is the first of many times.
Oh my god, I was gonna... Oh my god, I was gonna cry. If you complete this, there's a 20% chance you'll get a shard for a random hero. Oh my god, there's a lot of shards. That's a lot of shards. Oh my god.
I cannot carry anymore.
know.
Oh my god, my eyes.
I can't do that.
We made it with six shards. Six potions. My eyeballs. I don't think I blinked the whole time. They're so dry. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm hopefully getting closer to getting, I don't know how you say his name, Lucian?
No.
No. Oh my gosh. Getting rid of some of this stuff. Nah. Assassination battle is no joke. But that was worth it to get that many shards. I just wish I didn't die the first time. Okay. I have 18. 18 out of 30. Okay. Wait. Oh, does that mean like I need 30 left? Wait, why is it 30? I'm confused. Because it definitely said 50 earlier. I'm confused. How many shards was that? I have no idea how many I picked up. I think I had 3 before the assassination. Because I definitely had more than King Witch. But for some reason now they... It's 30 instead of 50 shards I had to get. So I'm not complaining. Not complaining. Oh, wait. I thought I already had a pack. Battle pack. So this is different from a daily pack. Ooh. Ooh. Cool. Complete 3 expedition missions to claim this 5-card pack. Okay. Oh, cool. That's awesome. I'm glad you don't have to pay for the packs. Oh my god, guys. I'm still like... freaking out from that last battle. Oh, Banjo, you are on my mouse cord. Banjo! Oh, you're Lily. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wrong doggy. I was trying to pull my mouse and it was just stuck. Okay, so again, we're doing what we did before. I'm gonna sell all of the common ones and then just stick all of these in here, and then I'm gonna organize it off stream because, you know, it's really not that exciting to watch me organize. And a lot of them are duplicates, but I still have to go through and just check it just in case. How? Okay, I didn't see the star. It was blending in with the charm. Let's see there. Do I even have space for all of this? I don't know if any of you guys played No Man's Sky, but we played it. Or wait, that's Austin, Chris, and I played it a few weeks ago, and I was starting to get like really into it. But the game kept crashing for me over and over and over. And it was just me. And Austin tried fixing it, and I kept trying to... Oh man, this is organized, but I'm just gonna... put them all in here. Oh my goodness. Well, how much does it cost for another 20,000? Almost. Okay, so now I know what those are. Those are glory points. Combined glory points racked up by all your heroes throughout the game. What do you do with them? What do you do with your points? What do you do with the glory points? Okay, so these are skins. All right, I'm excited I don't have to buy anything for this game. But 100 shards, holy cow, or even 150. That's gonna be a long while. Oh my god. Okay, so those are gold. That I don't mind. But unlocking the other skins. 60. I was trying to see if there's anything I could do with the glory points here. But I think it's just to show off how many challenges I completed. I don't think it really does anything else. Stop clicking that one. And it looks like I'm going to be having him maybe soon. But I'm not going to play him this season. I'll probably try him later if I unlock him. You prefer No Man's Land? What did I say? Did I not say No Man's Land? No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky. Okay, now I see. I see what you did there, Lyman. I see what you did there. Oh, did you call me? 3 missed calls. Everyone's calling me today. We all know you're calling to distract me. It's no worries. Okay, so we've done it. We've completed a mission so far this stream, and we've completed an assassinations battle, which I'm not going to do again. So I'm curious because I have another key. I just don't want to do the same one again. I guess this is a different one because I don't have any ranking. Oh yeah, and these are all spiders and I haven't done these yet. Ugh, no thank you. No thank you. Right. So I'm trying to decide if I want to continue right now or switch to Dead by Daylight. Because I'm really feeling it. I think we... And I still have to clean my stuff. Let me see. How many potions do I currently have? None, that's right. I didn't have any. Buying one at a time, guys. Can I not click to buy more? This is not efficient. Bonus packs. Okay, I'm gonna try one more assassination. And then probably call it. Because there's a few errands I have to run. So let me attempt this assassination, see if I can unlock maybe that dude. I don't know how they decide which shards. It's probably random, but I've been getting a lot of the same dude, so. I don't know. Assassination battle number 2.
The key to the secret garden of King Vukashin. You have it. No time to waste, hero. For all we know, it is being fertilized by the bodies of the Dabog acolytes while we speak. Make haste, hero. Open the gates.
Okay. There is a chest somewhere. So a lot of the spiders in all the different games, I don't mind. But the one that looks the most realistic is the one from Conan Exiles, and ugh, so gross. For a while, I could not play the game because you needed brimstone, which were in the caves, which were, again, surrounded by spiders, and it sucked because I needed brimstone. And if you wanted, I think I'm gonna try to buy 8 potions next time because I always usually get 1. Or if you wanted silk for stuff, you needed to kill them. Yeah. Boop. No. I think I have some poison resistance, so I should be a lot better than I was yesterday. Ooh, yes, blow up foes. Did I push it? I don't think I did. Blow your... I don't see an option or an R button.
Feast on this. Good job.
Good job. I'm going to be upgrading a lot of my stuff later. With the recipes I just gotten from the assassination battle, last one. Okay. Curious if I have to do all these question marks, or can I go straight to the dude? I don't know where this battle chest is. Oh, it's right here. Got it. Super far. It closes in 60 seconds. I completely forgot about it from the beginning of the game. Or the beginning of this.
What sort of a natural witchery is this?
Ooh, ooh. Let me kill you all, please! I know. I think I can kill him before this thing ends. Please, just die. Oh my gosh. No. Oh. This dude. 10 seconds. Please, please, you're the last one. Ha ha. Awesome. Nope. Okay. I'm really curious. Can I just go ahead and go? Let's go ahead and try, see if we can get there without finishing all these question marks. But I'm pretty sure they're gonna block me and tell me to go back. Come on. I forgot I needed to use some of my skill points, because each time you level up you get a, I think, a few skill points to you use and upgrade your stuff. Dark Forest of Caradol. Not gonna lie, when I first read that I thought it said Kakarot. Okay. Alright. So we're not going to die here during this assassination battle, because these are a lot of question marks. So I'm gonna try my hardest to keep track of my life. No! I can't see anything. Nope. Oh, come on, Cone.
Sweet sustenance.
Just go. Cool, okay. Use a potion, grab that one. Great, so let's see if we can go to the boss. I think that's the boss right there. I don't know. Well, they're letting us go, so.
What seek you here?
Ha! been hacked. What? Thank you so much. Thank you. Welcome. And oh god, please. I am currently at a boss, but other than that, or I think it's the boss. I really don't really know, to be honest. But other than that, how are you? Please. I think it's a boss. I'm stuck. Everywhere I go, there's these little things. Oh my god. Thank you so much again for the follow. Okay, I can't tell if these are the bad guys or not. I don't know if they're helping. And I don't think this is the boss boss. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a big one. Because the fact that there's two of them, I think there's gonna be a bigger dude. Maybe. Yep, there's gonna be someone else. You made me miss. You made me miss. Come on. I am not getting him in the swarm. And okay, I'm putting it right here between us. You're good, take it. And again. Ooh, okay, I still have 7 potions, so this is a lot better than the last time we did the assassination battles. That was not all, there was more? Nope, that's it. How come I didn't
Blessed
say I did it?
Be your hand by Dabok Life Giver. May he shine on you like the sun shines on the fields. You've saved us. You seek the temple of our illuminator, Dabok, Father of Dawn, and give seek the pools of for why would our god
be denied? Demnakula will fall.
I have a King Witch shard, but I only have one. It's not the same as last time where we got a lot. I'm really confused how this works. See, this, like, maybe I was supposed to do all of the other unknown battles because I skipped 4 just to see if I can do the boss battle without it, and you can. But I think I only got 1 shard from that. That's disappointing. Well, note to self, don't skip the unknown battles. But I can't confirm if that was true or not, so.
I fear these patches of rain.
Let me see. Yep, I only got 1 from King Witch, and that was it. That's unfortunate. Not crafting abilities. Let's see, we're going to upgrade. I kind of want the cooldown. Damn it, I still don't have the stuff. I need that. Okay, what else can I upgrade? Materials, I need materials. I don't think F is available to me yet either. Oh my goodness. Brain farting. Please finish the tutorial. Who is it supposed to talk to? Dragon Whisper Lady. I have not talked to this dude. Who are you? Hunt screens are additional objectives you can complete during regular battles. During a hunt, you're required to hunt down enemies of a specific type or collect items enemies drop upon death. Okay, once you successfully completed the objective, return to the hunt screen and claim your reward. Oh, that's fun. Kill five of him. Or collect their horns. Let's try it. How many can you accept? One. You can accept one. Did I still not do the thing? So I have not been continuing the story because I've been doing the missions in Assassination. Let's see. I'm assuming green means I've already done it, so I have not done this one. And it finishes in 1 hour. So let me see if I can do this one and complete it, I guess. Because it goes in a pack of three. Right? I don't know. I don't know if it does anything if you complete all three of them. Mission can... It's power. I don't know. We're going to try to see if we can do that one mission to complete that one, because it's going to be gone in an hour. And then the last battle to continue the story or the quest. It's getting confusing. Missions, battles, assassination battles. Ho, she's funny. What is this? Nope. Oh, I'm defending this bad boy. Oh, okay. Now.
Sweet sustenance.
Come on. What the heck? You. No! Oh, I died. That makes sense. No, restart it. I was focused on trying to kill it that I wasn't even looking at my health. Because I was busy looking at the other thing's health. Ah!
The blood of demons is an acquired taste, right. But it works.
We're gonna pay attention to my life and this statue's life. I forget, I'm not invincible. Okay. Just please die. Get off, get off. Oh my god, they're all up on it. How many waves has it been so far? Oh my god, there's five more. And I don't think it's gonna make it. Oh my god, I don't know how I am going to keep this alive. I know, I think they said this game is better with like co-op or multiplayer, but I don't think it's even available yet, so. We're just gonna skip this mission. No! Holy moly. We are skipping this mission. If they let me. Let's see. Back to the Pantheon. Yeah. That was just not gonna do. Alright. We're gonna go and continue the last of the campaign. Oh, so I have two more. I lied. Two more before we finish Act 1. Or one of the parts in Act 1. I think there's like two, three parts.
Demons and devils, please don't make me laugh. Please, we can kill it.
keep missing it. And then
there are dark energies at force here.
What could possibly be so large it causes the very earth to shake? This might be a good opportunity for me to suggest my newest option. Earthquake insurance. No?
Alright, as long as I don't use F, I can complete this thing. But now that I see it, I just want to push F. Cool, okay, done. Stuck. Why can't I go up? Sometimes my WASD gets stuck where I'm using it and it's not moving her. Where's this chest? It is. It usually shows on the map now. Am I crazy? Am I crazy?
Ooh.
I know she kind of warns you when she's about to start dying and when she's hurt.
Do you feel the blood boil?
But sometimes she just talks like she just did now. And because I zone her out that I forget that I'm dying. I knocked that. I have not seen the golden chicken in a while. I really wanted to see that again. Dun, 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 dun. We're gonna go complete all of the question marks because. Oh, speaking of chicken, did I kill? Please don't tell me I killed. I could not see where it was. It was hiding behind all the zombies. Golden chicken, you're killing me. Meow. This should be the last dude. Yes. Within 200 seconds.
I can't do that.
There should be a way to filter these. Like common and different types and whatnot. So I can just easily put all the commons on the bottom and then just drop them all. Because I know when I start picking up all the stuff again, they're all going to be mixed up again. Let's see. Let's go up and then we will head down. Oh my god, the chest! I don't know where you are. I don't know where the chest is. We're gonna probably lose it this time.
Blood
10 seconds?
Blood.
Yeah, definitely. We're gonna definitely lose it this time. No way to grab all that sweet loot now. Thanks for reminding me. Yeah, I don't know if I'm crazy or not, but I swear they showed it on the map where the battle chest is, so you can kind of head in the direction. Right. We're gonna go here. I don't know what that is. Maybe that was all of. Maybe that was it? Who knows?
Be wary, hero. These quakes are no anomaly or natural occurrence. Whatever is causing
them.
Here
it was.
Has purpose.
I like how the three sheeps are on the map. Funny. Are they the neutrals? It doesn't look like the same color.
Blood
I know. I like how they still count how long it's been locked. All right, come on, please. Yes. Hey. We are getting closer to the bus. Let's try to use F.
I've bled out my power.
Oh, nope, I don't have enough. F. Okay. I did not check to see if that ended up using some of my blood.
Losing power.
Okay. Final wave here. But this is not the boss area. What? This is not the boss zone. Oh my. Face is itchy. Please don't kill me. Olga. Please don't kill me, Olga.
I can't do it.
Holy. She's hiding behind all of her people. I keep missing it just a little bit. Boom. Okay.
I've had my doubts, but this confirms it. Look at the size of that
footprint.
It's even worse than I imagined.
That'd be a big dude or a big lady.
Fools. My freedom means your damnation.
Oh, I got a shard. And wait, we're done? Oh, okay. I thought I had another one, but that was a boss. Boss, and I didn't even know it. Gonna pick up everything. Perfect. Did it, guys. Can you? That is a really pretty map. I know I said it yesterday and it's still true.
That giant footprint. I fear it is the cause of the quakes. That can only mean one thing, an evil. From the very beginning of creation. The gods defeated it once, long ago. Dabok's radiant blood shall be our...
Okay. So... I'm running out of space. And I still don't have enough for another stash tab. Okay, some of these are definitely the same. Yep. So. That's the exact same, the one that I'm wearing now. The pain ring. Holy cow. Look at that armor rating. Everything's better than mine. Do I have something to craft it with? This one. No, wait, that's not. That is a The fudge is on. Wrong one. Remove that one. What is a ward? Is it this one? Here we go. We're gonna do fortitude and fire damage. Actually, before I go ahead and do that, because I know I still have a lot of stuff in my stash, I'm going to hold off on it in just a second to make sure I'm using it on the stuff that I want. And I still don't know what you do with the vault, because I apparently have not collected any artifacts yet. Now let me see. Hunts. I have not collected any horns. All right, this is the last one. Debug. Is that the name of the dude that I need to kill? Barut. All these different names. Okay, so there is three. Three different ones, so we're finishing part two of act one. And I forgot how many acts there are in total. All right, let's see. There's a chest. See, usually shows on the map, but before it did not. Let's kill these quickly. Please. Just die. Boom. Nope, you're not dead. Ooh, yes. Some of these things are ridiculous. Like the logs and these explosives, they don't really work for me.
Witness the power within the blood. Frightened yet? The blood of the innocent soaks this land. Not my style.
Okay, where was the chest again? Straight this way. Alright, here we go. Don't kill me. I thought it was 3 minutes. Is there already 30 seconds left? Oh my gosh. These are a little tough. Oh my god, this is a bigger dude. How is he knocking me? Oh my gosh.
Feel the blood boil.
That was like
bed.
7 seconds left.
Didn't think so.
I don't know how he was able to do that. Was there the whole time? Legacy rank 3, which I don't know what that means. But cool.
Dying is a waste of blood.
A little chest. Let's go this area and then I'm gonna loop right back around to the boss. Debursh. Come on. This hurt for a lot. I failed! 11 dudes in 11 seconds. So I think these diamonds are the, there we go. Okay, so this is where you see your challenges. Complete an encounter without using a potion. Does it show you on the map which part of it has them? No. Okay. Well, at least now we know these are the three challenges. So red means I fudged it up. Let's see, this is the one with the challenger. Nope. Getting knocked down quite a lot. No. Dude. Can they still hurt me? A Baroot horn, I got one! Cool. So it's a really big dude. Fireworks. Nope. Can I go this way? Are you serious? I hate how this map doesn't tell me until I reach the area. Like, sorry, you can't go this way. Okay. Ooh. Beast candy. And we're gonna go back this way because it's blocked. Let's see. Let's go around this way. Can I go? And then we're gonna make a loopy loop. It only lasts for a few seconds. Dang it. Oh, cool. They have another one. There's a cooldown there, too. Okay. I thought I can just keep spamming the smith.
Oh.
No. Please. Okay, I think that these two are Baroot, so I can grab two of these horns. Maybe if I am not stuck. Oh my gosh. No, stop. I have two potions left. I don't think I'm gonna have enough for the boss dude. And I came in with like 7? Maybe I should have just went straight to the boss instead of do all these little ones. Let's go here and increase our damage a little bit more. Oh my gosh. Alright. Now I have a total of 3 potions. I'm gonna try to not use it. I'm gonna fight this one, hopefully get another potion, so I have a total of 4.
I cannot carry anymore.
But let's see, drop all the common ones. Shows a way to filter those out. And then just drop common ones again. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit nervous with having not all of my potions. Also, did I get the horns? I'll find out after this one. Please! Ooh. I really don't want to use a potion, man. They made me. Oh my god. I'm gonna have only one potion when it comes to the boss. Three potions. Oh. Okay, I think I should have five horns now, or is it just one? Where does it say? Two, I only have two. I guess they don't give you every single time you fight them. I'm scared. I'm scared I'm not prepared for the boss. My hands are sweaty. We're gonna do this, guys, whether we make it or not.
The temple of refresh your abilities. Son of light. I am filled with trepidation, hero. The pools
please
of
stop
divine
talking.
Blood speak of terrible danger.
I hit it. I hate that you can knock things over. Oh. Well, there goes my cauldron. I totally missed.
I can't do that.
Ooh, I think I could do it. I haven't used any potions yet, which I probably should. Oh my god.
The bridge was destroyed, but it seems the acolytes have built a temporary one. Come back, hero, so you
we
can
did it,
prepare.
Guys.
Be denied, then Napula will fall.
We did it. Oh my god, I was really nervous with only having three potions. I didn't even use any. And we completed that challenge, so hoorah. I still need two more Barut horns, but still. That was pretty good. We finished part two of act one. All right, talk to... not gonna even say your name.
Ha! By the grace of Velis, it's good to see you back. In one piece. So you found the temple. Good. But don't get worked.
There is something rot.
Cool. Let me just check the battle gate. Perfect. Finish those two. There is a total of 8 acts. Awesome. Perfect. Hey, look. I failed that that mission and it turned green. Interesting. Interesting. And 3 out of 5. So we are getting there. Slowly, slowly getting there. I'm hoping to be able to do more assassinations later. I have one more key, so I'm probably going to do that next time at the start of the stream. And I'm going to be cleaning my stuff off stream Anyways, thank you guys so much for being here today, and hanging out, lurking, and donating bits, Lyman, and for the follow. So I'm going to go ahead and do the credit scene and then find someone to raid who's also playing Pagan Online, so that way it just continues the fun stuff. Or if one of my friends is streaming, either one. So credits, let's see. Gonna play some music.
I think you're gonna change my plans. Those emerald eyes. But you don't even understand. Feels like I'm breathing in and out without permission. Waiting on your badges by the phone. I might be headed in the opposite direction, but I'd love to drive you home. Oh, I'm in trouble now. Come kiss me black and blue. My last another round.
Let's see who is streaming. Nice. We're gonna go ahead and hey Zisco. We're gonna do the same for Glenji, who raided me yesterday. Hey Zisco. We did just finish up the stream with Pagan Online, but we're gonna continue tomorrow.
Waiting on your badges by the phone. I might be headed in the opposite direction.